There is a reason why God chose us.
Il y a raison que le Seigneur nous
There is a reason why you are here.
Il y a raison que nous sommes là.
It's not by accident.
C'est pas par l'accident.
Do you know how many millions of people that are living in this place?
Vous savez combien de milliards de gens qui habitent ici?
How many go to church on Sunday?
Combien parmi eux va à l'église le dimanche?
The majority are out there.
Beaucoup parmi eux sont dehors.
But why are you not out there?
Mais pourquoi tu n'es pas là-bas?
There is a force.
Il y a une force
pulling you to the church.
Qui t'amène dans l'église.
That force is our Lord Jesus.
Yeah.
He said, I have chosen you out of this million.
Parce qu'il a dit que moi je te dis, tu viens.
That is why no matter the you are received.
Peu importe la façon que tu es reçu.
No matter how people treat you.
Peu importe la façon que les gens te
you still come to worship him.
Alors tu viens toujours pour acclamer, pour
saluer. Hallelujah. You know, it beats my heart sometimes when I see people some people being as if they came to church to worship the pastor.
Comment les gens
or they came to church for you.
Okay, il vient à l'église pour toi.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That is why when little things happen, even some of them, they are even the ones offending the church.
Alors beaucoup parmi
they will Hallelujah.
Amen.
God does not need us. We are the one that needs God.
My God.
Do you know how many wickedness that is surrounding you?
Alors, vous savez combien de méchanceté.
The Bible says the devil comes to steal.
Alors, la Bible
to kill.
And
to destroy. Three ministries around you.
De détruire. Il y a trois méchancetés autour.
These three ministries are not around God. I said these three ministries are not around God. Nobody can kill God. Nobody can steal from God. That's why I'm sorry for those who are not in
the
and nobody can destroy God. Praise the Lord. It's us that can be killed. It's us that can be stolen from. It's us that can be destroyed. And for these three ministers not to manifest in our lives, that we need God. Tell somebody by your side you need God. Tell that person with conviction you need God. Amen. So when they come and say, ah, no, that sister, the way talk to me that day, I don't like her, I know they come here again. Did you come because of that sister?
Je n'aime pas comment elle m'a parlé. Tu n'es pas venu à l'église à
cause de ça. You don't know what you are doing.
Tu sais pas ce que tu fais.
Bible says my people perish for lack of knowledge.
Alors la Bible a dit que mon peuple périsse par la manque
de. God does not need us.
Alors le Seigneur.
He even said that if we refuse to worship him. Tell somebody we need God. Praise the Lord.
If
you want to be uplifted, humble yourself. Tell somebody to humble yourself. Amen.
Amen.
Even the Bible told us that God himself humbled himself for someone to send his only
begotten
son.
Ici.
To come to
Dieu, il a envoyé son son
the humble himself.
That is ici parmi nous.
Hallelujah.
Il s'est humilié à cause de
lui. He showed a good example to Christ.
Il a montré said, you now go also.
Go and be like them.
Il a dit, va, être comme eux.
He would have just jumped from heaven and come.
Pourquoi il n'a pas sauté
en of the Christ.
Pourquoi il n'a pas sauté?
And everybody will look at him.
Et tous les gens commencent
à dire, no, you must humble yourself so that people can access you.
Non, il faut s'humilier comme ça les gens puissent.
You are going to pass through a woman like every other person so that people can access you.
Tu seras net, tu seras net comme une
femme. Praise the Lord.
Alors,
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Let's let somebody open up your Bible. Open your Bible.
Alors,
well, praise the Lord. We are going to look at where the Bible made us to understand that God Himself humbled Himself.
On va regarder là où la Bible nous dit que le Seigneur s'est humilié juste pour être parmi nous.
Let us open Matthew,
l'évangile de Matthieu,
chapter 11,
chapitre 11,
verse 29.
Verse 29.
Matthew 11,
Matthew, chapitre
verse 29. And I want somebody who was early to church this morning, who attended the Sunday school, to read for us.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle, lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls.
He said, I am what? Gentle.
Parce que il a dit que je suis doux et humble.
And lowly in heart. That is humble. In some other version, he will say, I am humble in my heart.
Je suis doux et humble de cœur.
If God Himself can be humble,
si Dieu lui-même,
who are you
humble,
not to be
alors,
humble?
Qui êtes-vous de ne pas être humble?
Amen.
Amen.
The Bible tells us that the student cannot know more than the teacher.
That même la dit que l'étudiant ne peut tout savoir plus.
Neither can the slave know more than the master.
De la même façon, l'esclave ne peut pas connaître tous plus que son maître.
If God, our Lord and Master,
si le Seigneur notre
is humble,
maître et humble,
who are you not to
alors be qui êtes-vous de ne pas être?
Amen.
Amen.
Because I see the way many of us carry ourselves. Even many of us don't even recognize.
Alors moi je vois comment beaucoup parmi nous on se comporte.
Everybody is.
On ne reconnaît pas même qui
sont leurs
aînés. Tous les monde sont rien pour eux.
Sometimes some people walk into my shop.
Parfois,
the way they carry themselves, and they ask myself, I say, this person get turned into a house. This person, in a pull cloth, they go toilet. I mean, now where is stand, now they do the thing. Oh, my God. Praise the Lord. Some of us do we behave as if, hey, who are you?
Beaucoup parmi nous, on se demande.
And look at us when we lie down like this.
Quand
you don't know where you are again. Small ants like this can finish you when you are
sleeping. Who vous êtes?
Parce and when we wake up, we begin to be like this.
Petit for me.
Who are you?
Qui êtes-vous?
Who are you? Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Some come to the church just to look at the mistakes of others. How do they speak the English today? Oh, it don't break of God again. We'll go home and begin to analyze. Begin to analyze. Now, so it just throw a bomb. You did not look at the good thing that came out of that person that day. You are only looking for the bad part of that person. Something is wrong with you.
Le mauvais, il y a quelque chose qui va pas chez
toi. Praise the Lord. Tell somebody something is wrong with that person.
Il y a quelque chose qui va pas chez cette personne.
Second Corinthians chapter 7 verse 14 says,
Second
if my people, is that what? My people who are called by my name,
qui s'appelaient par mon nom,
who humble themselves, my God,
if
my people who are called by my name,
si
who humble themselves,
and
pray,
yes,
if only we will humble ourselves.
le Seigneur, il va
God will lift us up. Many of us are not supposed to be where we are.
Beaucoup parmi nous,
we are where we are because we refuse to humble ourselves and pray.
Parce qu'on a refusé de s'humilier et prier.
Amen.
Amen.
We are where we are because we refuse to humble ourselves.
Sommes dans la même endroit parce qu'on a refusé de
s'humilier. You ask some people, they don't pray. Say, I don't know how to pray. That is pride. How can you say you don't know how to pray?
Comment tu dis que tu sais pas comment prier?
Is there a particular way of praying that you have to learn?
Une façon particulière de prier que il faut s'apprendre.
Please come and answer me.
Alors, s'il te plaît.
Did the Bible tell us that this must you must learn how to pray this way?
Alors, est-ce que la Bible a dit que il faut prier dans cette façon?
You don't know how to pray, but you know how to tatafo.
Tu sais
when somebody comes to visit you, you don't see that sister. You don't see what they wear that day.
Parler des autres.
And you say you don't know how to pray.
Tu dis que tu
but you know how to talk about people, what people are doing.
Comment bien parler des gens?
Oh my God, pride.
Oh mon Dieu, l'orgueil.
Pride.
L'orgueil.
Humble yourself.
S'humilier.
Just humble yourself and pray.
S'humilier et prier.
And God will answer your prayer.
Le Seigneur va te répondre.
Amen. Psalm 25 verse 9 says, He guides the humble.
Il a dit
when you humble yourself, God guides you.
Quand tu es humilié, le Seigneur va te guider.
Praise the Lord. He guides you.
Alors le Seigneur.
And that's exactly what he did to Joseph.
Et c'est la même chose qu'il a fait à Joseph.
The moment he started, he made Joseph to humble himself. He started guiding him. That is why when Potiphar's wife came and said, come, all these are for you. Come.
He said, no way.
No way.
Avec toutes ses promesses.
Hallelujah.
No. Que moi je veux pas.
How many men go see a naked, beautiful woman before him? Huh?
Combien de hommes va voir?
How many men will resist it?
Devant eux.
How many?
Ils vont les résister. Combien de hommes?
1%.
Only one
out of 100. I tell you the truth.
Parmi 100 personnes, qu'un seul personne.
A beautiful woman stand in front of you and say.
Une belle femme qui
naked,
est nue. C'est pas qu'elle s'habille.
I'm not saying she still dressed all those this thing now.
Pas naked. Elle s'habille, hein? Elle est nue.
Only 1% will reject it. Will resist it.
Qui peut résister?
99%
vont être, ils vont tomber là-dessus.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Praise the Lord.
Louez le Seigneur.
But I tell you the truth.
Mais je te dis la vérité.
Joseph was able to resist because God was guiding him.
Parce que le Seigneur le guide.
Praise the Lord.
Louez le
Seigneur. Because he said he guides the humble.
Parce qu'il dit qu'il guide l'homme.
Praise the Lord, somebody.
Oui, le Seigneur.
Are you hearing me?
Est-ce que vous m'entendez?
Proverbs chapter 5, verse 34.
Proverbs chapitre 5, verse 34.
He gives grace to the humble.
Il a dit qu'il donne la grâce aux humbles.
Oh my God. How many of you need grace here?
Il donne la grâce aux humbles.
Amen.
Amen.
Grace.
La grâce.
Do you know what grace can do in your life?
Vous savez ce que la grâce peut faire dans ta vie?
Grace is like a catapult.
La grâce est comme une lance.
It's like a catalyst.
C'est comme une catalyst.
For those science students, those days they tell us, they told us that say a catalyst is a substance which quicker the rate of a chemical reaction.
Oh.
Hallelujah.
The brain is still working.
In those days, when we cram all those things, when we enter the exam hall,
that is the law.
We go there to pour everything out. Amen. So what is a catalyst? A catalyst is a substance which quicker the rate of a chemical reaction and remain unchanged after the reaction. In the manganese dioxide. Praise the Lord. Amen. We begin to pour all of them. So what am I saying here?
Alors,
grâce
is like a catalyst.
C'est comme un catalyst.
It does not change.
Ça change
but
pas.
It can take you
mais il peut t'amener
from that valley.
Que
he can take you from that pit.
Il peut t'amener dans vallée par
he can take you from that prison.
Dans prison.
And take you down to the palace.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says, those who are humble,
he gives grace.
Are you humble this morning? Are you humble this morning? Receive that grace in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. God will give you that grace. That grace that will take you out of that situation. That grace that will lift you up to that place where God has destined for you. No matter what you are passing through,
I know
one thing is sure, that you will get there. Oh, you didn't hear me. I said, you will get there. I don't want to know what you are passing through.
Message.
I mean that your mess will be a message. I don't know how you got in there. But one thing is sure, I know how God is going to take you out. By His grace, you shall be lifted up. I mean, you shall be lifted up. Today, the French government, they are doing everything to stop people from having
their
stay.
Le gouvernement français, il fait tout pour
they are doing everything
pour que les gens, ils ont pas leur
respect. Because they have said they are going to send many back to their countries.
Parce que les gens disent qu'ils vont amener beaucoup de gens
à they are only going to host the real people who are refugees.
Alors, ils vont toucher, ils vont se
that war is really ravaging their countries.
Ils vont faire honte à ceux qui sont les vrais réfugiés.
If what they are saying is true, many of us here this morning may soon pack our bags and baggages. But I tell you the truth, with grace in your life, with grace in your life, that will not be your portion. Instead of them sending you out, they shall give you their nationality. This is my prayer for you because I know grace can do it. Grace can do it. Grace can do it. Grace can do it. He has done it before. He's doing it now. And he will do it again. For Joseph, who went to a foreign land to become a prime minister,
qui est parti dans un endroit,
he can do it for you. I mean, he can do it for you. I mean, he can do it for you. If you are sure of that, sound hallelujah! Praise the Lord. Humble yourself.
C'est humilier.
And pray.
Et prier.
Walk in His ways.
Marcher dans la.
Because, like I was telling the father yesterday, I have never seen anybody in the Bible who received favor from God.
Quelqu'un dans la Bible qui a reçu la faveur de Seigneur.
Without something.
Sans quelque chose.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God must have seen you.
Le Seigneur
doing something
te voir
that pleases him.
Qui te plaît
for him to make you a candidate
pour te faire
of his
grace and blessings.
De sa grâce et sa bénédiction.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
When he chose David.
When he, quand il a choisi David.
David among his brothers was the only one who was taking care of the father's property.
Il y avait que David qui était le seul garçon qui entraîne les agneaux de son père.
Alléluia. When he chose Joseph.
Quand il a choisi Joseph.
Joseph was the only one who came to tell the father the wrongs. That the brothers
il y avait que Joseph qui dit à son père.
There must be something.
Son père, son
God will see in you that will make him take you.
Alors il y aura définitivement quelque chose en toi que le Seigneur il voit forcément qui va te donner cette grâce.
So if I may ask you,
alors,
ask yourself now, what am I doing for God?
C'est du monde soi-même.
That will warrant God. To be a candidate for his favor.
Le Seigneur va me choisir d'être un candidat.
What do you want the grace of God to be upon me now?
Il y a quoi dans ma vie que je fais pour la Seigneur?
If there is none,
start
now. It is not too late.
Si
Alléluia. It is not what too late.
Tu commences à le faire.
It's never too late. I don't know how to sing that.
Il sera jamais trop tard.
Oh,
jamais trop tard.
Garçon, rise up on your feet as we did.
Alors, levez-vous, s'il vous plaît.
His grace will lift you up.
Sa grâce va t'élever.
As you remain humble before him,
comme tu restes toujours humble devant
his grace will lift you up.
Sa grâce va t'élever.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de
Come into my arms, Lord. spirit.
Yes, Lord.
My body, my soul, my spirit.
In Jesus' mighty name, we are free.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus, Ancient of Days, I am that I am, the Omnipotence, the Omniscience. Lord, we thank you for this message. We thank you, King of Glory, O Lord, because without humility, we cannot even see you. Because you said the little ones, as little as they are, if we don't behave like them, we cannot see you. Lord, we are praying, oh Lord, help us to humble ourselves. Help us to see things that is meaningless, as nothing before us. Father, King of Glory, if when people ask us, let's see it as nothing, Lord, so that we can continue to be exalted in your name. Father, help us, Lord, to humble ourselves. Father, we pray every day of our life. We cannot do it on our own, oh Lord. Humility is very important in the life of your children. Lord, we pray with all humility, with all kindness, with all our hearts, King of Glory. Help us, King of Glory, to be like you. Father, we are walking towards perfection. Help us, King of Glory, oh Lord, to remember where we are going to at the last day. Father, no matter the circumstances, no matter the ups and downs, no matter how people hate us, no matter how people call us names, Father, what name would they even call us that is bigger than the name they've called you? Father, we are praying, oh Lord, that we'll be able to overlook everything that anyone do to us, so that we will not miss our blessings. Lord, we thank you for this message. We thank you for your servant. Lord, have left him, Lord. Father, reveal him, oh Lord, with your unction, with your power, with your anointing, in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray, oh Lord, for long life for him, so that we can have more and more of this message. Father, you have brought him here, King of Glory, to build your people. Father, equip him, oh Lord, every day of his life, every plot of the devil and his agents, against him, against his ministry. Lord, we destroy it by fire, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we pray at this hour. Is there any demons anywhere that want to steal this message away from us? Lord, we destroy it by fire. Every seed that the devil wants to sow in us right now,